rockin' with a GHGC 107. Ballin' the name Melvin.
What up, ladies and gentlemen? It's your man, Melvin Taylor, II, or I should say, what up, world? It's your man, Melvin Taylor, II, back with another reaction video, and this time it is for Ari Leno, the BMO official music video. Guys, I gotta humbly apologize. I have not done a reaction to her album yet, and I'm going to do that this weekend. I'm gonna pick a couple songs off of there, and I'm gonna listen to the album, and I'm gonna give y'all my review thoughts on my radio show this upcoming Monday. So whatever day you're seeing this video, if you're seeing this within like 3-4 days of it coming out, that Monday, I'm going to be doing a review live on my radio show of the album. If you've seen it after that, do me a favor, and when this album, when this reaction is over with, go check out my album review and tell me what you thought about her album and what I had to say about it, all right? All right, shout out to my guy, Mikhail, because he got to interview her sometime back. Moment I heard her voice the first time, I was like, oh, she got this. She knows what she's doing. The first time I really got a chance to hear her was Backseat with Kaz. And I was like, oh, she hitting these notes perfect. She's staying in a pocket on this song, right? That's what I enjoy. And then I got to hear her on Do Shea Butter Baby for the Creed soundtrack. And I was like, Shea Butter Baby. Hand all in the pillow. I was like, okay, I see you. And then she did the Dreamville as well. I missed the wave with her album again, forgive me. But she did the Dreamville project as well. And I was like, I see you even more, baby girl, do your thing. Now, I want to hop into this because I've heard everybody play it. And when I've heard them play it, I've been like, please no, I don't want to hear it yet because I haven't reacted to it. But I've heard some of the track, not all of it. But since we got the video out, might as well sit here, chill with y'all, and watch that. Why not? All right, without further ado, let's go ahead and hop into it. Ari Leno, BMO, the official music video. Are y'all ready? Because your boy is. Let's do it. We don't even dab no more, but let's do it. Wow, okay. Now, here we go. Let's do it. She look fine too. She inspired now. Can we get Andre 3000 on this? Get weak when you touch me. Hey. Body, use it. Sex gang, stupid. It's stupid. Shout out to the 90s vibes in this video. Matrix hairdo. The beats is everywhere. Song was longer. Hey bro, what you doing? She getting up. You better follow. What you doing? What you doing? That's all right, bro. Quit playing. Bro, I don't care if she walked out the studio. You better.
Check on these goddamn garbanzo beans. See if they cooked yet. Because I don't want to eat.
Boy, tripping. You better walk in the kitchen with her. Quit playing with me, bruh. Shout out to R, because this song is fire. Also, shout out to, can we just pause and give a hand clap to the 90s vibes throughout this video? This feels like something that would have came on in 97. Not only the sound of it, but the video aspect of it as well. Some of the shots that we got and just the set itself. It appeals right to my childhood. It made me think that I'm like in the car listening to Lauryn Hill or Erykah Badu growing up, singing it in the backseat and whatnot. Shout out to Ari just because she can sing well and she fine and she did a good job in this video. I'm not saying shout out to homie in the blue satin shirt, bro. You should have got up and followed her out the room. I don't know what he doing. Even if the camera is being like, yo, sit down, he still should have got up at least. At least look interested, my guy. I don't know what word I just said. Look interested, my guy. Look alive. Look alive, you know, as Drake and Blockboy JB would say. But video was fire. I'm excited to check out if there are more videos in this project. I don't know. I'm sure there's a Shea Butter Baby video somewhere. If there is, somebody let me know down below. But also, if there are other songs that you would specifically like me to react to from this project, please let me know. As in, put that down in the description and I will look through, and whichever songs are the most, I'm gonna pick like one song out of it I just want to hear, right, randomly, but whichever other two songs are the most, I'll probably end up doing reactions to those two. So y'all let me know down below which ones I should do. All right, with that being said, thank y'all so much for watching this video. Please remember to make sure that you like, share, comment, subscribe. Check out the links in the description down below. And again, let me know which songs from the Shea Butter Baby album I should react to if they have music videos. If they don't, that's fine. But I would prefer the ones that have music videos, because it's nice to be able to see that duality of the song as well as the art direction that the artist is going to choose to be able to go along with it. All right? Stay blessed, stay favored, always stay tailored. If you got a dream, see it through, and I'm going to see you next time on my channel, man. Peace and love.